simple rules. Rule first is use in for years and months. Whenever in your sentence there is a year is mentioned or a month is mentioned, without any confusion, without even an iota of confusion, just use in. For example, I purchased this car in 2018, because 2018 is a year. I purchased this car in October, because October is a month. Second rule is you have to use on preposition for days and dates. Whenever a day is mentioned in your sentence or some date is mentioned, you have to use on. Simply, you see day is mentioned, use on without any confusion. For example, he came to our house on Monday, because Monday is a day, and he came to our house on 5th September, because 5th September is a date. And the third rule is you have to use at